Welcome back to the RGY. Usapang sacrifice pa rin tayo, and there is also sacrifice in passion. And for our next Best of Saucy moment, they talked about how sacrifice becomes an everyday thing because of passion. Let's listen to Cuenca and Sofia Andres as they share their stories of the everyday sacrifice and spreading their passion.
Bukod sa pag-arte, ano pa ang isang passion ng isang Cuenca and Sofia Andres?
Triathlon for me, and then watches. Like, I have a thing, like, I'm passionate about collecting watches. But more than anything, for me, like I said, parang ano eh. Also, like, what I do on the side for fun for me is to do theater. So parang, that's all. It's the last, acting, it's the last to do with acting.
Yeah. Sofia, how about you?
Joey, being a mom.
The brand. The brand also.
Also, yeah, the brand. I have a business. I have alcohols and body wash. That's what I do. And to add to that, I'm also into photography. Yeah, I collect cameras. And also, I paint. Basta anything with arts, like photography.
You need to create. Yeah, anything that you need to create.
Yeah. I'm really into that.
Ikaw, Jake, we know that you're into the active lifestyle, you're sporty, you love to go to the gym, and you want to keep fit, and that's amazing. How do you motivate yourself, or do you have any tips for us on how to always be passionate when hitting the gym or doing triathlon or anything that you do that makes you active?
A lot of the things that I do like coincide to my favorite thing, which is acting. So everything kind of complements one another. So I work out so I can be at my best, so I can give myself a best shot at this, to give myself a best shot at this character, guest shot at this career. You know, I try to be the best version of myself by working out. Well, for sure, it makes you feel good.
And diba?
It makes you feel good, and it's gonna make you
fresh,
feel more confident. But certainly, like, I do it because I feel like it gets me closer to my goals. It gets me closer to where I wanna go. And at the same time, it's not anymore of like a vanity thing for myself, but it's me putting myself in the best position to achieve my goals.
I love it. Like, nagustuhan ko talaga yung mindset ni Jake. As in, kailangan ko kita maging life coach.
Wow.
Pero now naman for Sofia, di ba? What's the loveliest thing about being a mom that you're so passionate about?
I love how it changed me as a person. Parang mas lumaki yung heart ko. Parang I wouldn't be here if hindi ako naging mother. Siguro lahat naman tayo nagkakaroon ng iba-ibang experience. But for me, yun yung turning point ko. That's why I love it.
Galing.
Ano yung mga small activities na na-notice mo na hindi mo ginagawa before na now?
When I go to the mall, I don't buy for myself anymore. Totoo pala yun.
When you go to the mall, talaga lahat, it's for your daughter,
yeah,
everything
pag,
for
pag
her.
Pag-uwi ko siya, I didn't buy anything for myself, so I have to go back the other day or whatever. Mm.
Sa akin, siya ganun pa din eh. When I go to the mall, I buy everything for myself.
Deserve ko to.
I'll buy everything for myself.
But aside from acting and the current things that you're already passionate about, were there some, or are there still some things that you want to pursue in life? Like, did you ever wanted to like be a skydiver or to be an acrobat, maganon? Like, were there some things that you wanted to pursue na hindi mo pa na pursue because you were doing acting and other things?
Painter.
Painter.
Designer. Painter. Anything with arts. Yeah, yun.
Anything that has to do with art.
Yeah.
What about you, Jake?
So, right now, on the side, because I'm also doing a mentorship, apprentice mentorship thing with Irene Villamor. She's the director of Sid and Aya. So there, that's also part of my, you know, passions, which is to write and to direct one day. But something that a frustration of mine that I want to work on, and certainly I want to do one day, is to learn how to sing, because I want to do musicals as well. So, because like with theater, like I can certainly do straight acting or, you know, an intimate style. But for me, I feel like I'm limited because I can't sing. So it's something I want to learn so I can do everything. Yeah, I
want to
be able. I want to do everything.
For our viewers, bakit niyo masasabi na importante talaga na passionate kayo sa lahat ng ginagawa niyo?
It's one thing to be passionate, right? Like, you're passionate, you like what you're doing, you love it, right? But it's also, what's important is mastery. Like, it's not enough just to be passionate. Like, of course, you want to be a master at what you do. You want to be the best at what you're doing. So, I mean, beside passion comes mastery.
Yeah. Amazing.
And for you, Sophia?
Yun, sinabi na niya. Ako kasi madasal ako eh. Yeah, pag mahal mo talaga, alam ni Lord na kung ano yung binibigay niya sa'yo, minamahal mo. Then everything else will.
Just falls into place.
Oh, no.
I have a tip. When you want, like, when you want something or may gusto kang mangyari, kailangan detailed yun when you pray.
Yeah. They say, like, diba, when you're trying to manifest something, really visualize the small details.
Yeah.
The small details, diba?
When you keep on manifesting something, you always see it. Always. Like, for example, I manifested on having a corgi as a puppy, as a dog. Aww. And every time I think about it, I always see corgis everywhere in the neighborhood until we finally bought one. So, grabe yung manifestation, grabe yung mga dreams ko, corgi. So, I think it's really about that. Like, once you start manifesting and visualizing it, you just see it all the time.
Based from the saucy, kita-kita naman natin na parang every project na ginagawa nila, feeling na ito na yung last na project nila. Talagang binibigay na nila ang lahat-lahat for their project and for their passion as well. Kasi di ba parang once-in-a-lifetime opportunity naman talaga yung mga ganitong moments for them as well. And from a once-in-a-lifetime moment to our everyday lives, all we need is one important and significant moment that can change our lives. But of course, just like passion, greatness requires sacrifice. Now, how can sacrifice lead us to greatness naman? Malalaman natin yan sa pagbabalik ng Brgy.
Feeling ko pinagtatagpo tayo ng tadhana kasi may gusto itong sabihin sa atin.
I thank God na you're here with me, for me.
Kapag nasa isang relationship ka, dapat walang sikreto.
Wala ka nang kailangan malaman pa. Let's just forget about it. Yun yung gusto kong gawin.
Sorry, but I can't do this anymore.